After several species of small lizards survived winds during the 2017 hurricane season, a team of scientists decided to find out how using a leaf blower. Jeremy Roth has today's Take a Look at This.
2017's hurricane season was brutal, affecting residents in the U.S. and beyond. But what about the effects on wildlife? A new study aims to see how some animals cope with gale force winds, in particular, lizards. A team of researchers conducted a study using a leaf blower to simulate strong wind effects on lizards. It was done after the team found lizards they were studying in the Caribbean survived two major hurricanes. The test showed lizards with bigger toe pads, longer forelimbs, and shorter legs were better equipped to hang on during simulated winds of up to 108 miles an hour. None of the creatures were harmed, and the findings are the first of their kind to measure natural selection before and after a storm. Yes, science. Speaking of high winds, check out this massive sandstorm that swept across northwest China. It happened in Gongmu City in the Qinghai province. Locals report the fast-moving plume swept across the city in just minutes. No damage or injuries were reported. And finally, let's end on some video of a big police dog in tiny shoes because, I mean, do you really need a reason? Police officers in Clinton, Connecticut were trying to protect their canine officer's paws from the hot pavement using these adorable little booties, but this cuddly cop named Sunny is clearly not having it. You know what, from now on, let's just do all dogs in shoes videos. Sound good? Right on. For Take a Look at This, I'm Jeremy Roth.